The crowd are here and they're here in numbers for the first race of the season. Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix. We go racing today then in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 16 corners and 3.3 miles to navigate at an average lap speed of around 120 miles an hour. The close proximity of the barriers makes accidents inevitable, and recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. A tough race in store then for our drivers today, so tell me, Anthony Davidson, what will you be looking out for as the cars make their way down into turn one?
Well, first of all, let's hope that everyone's well behaved and we can have a nice incident-free start. That initial release is going to be the most interesting thing, and the clean side of the grid will be better rubbered in, so keep an eye out for cars over there potentially making their way through.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Massa, Raikkonen, Kvyat, Perez, and Esteban Ocon, Sainz, Stroll, Nico Hülkenberg, and Magnussen, Palmer, Grosjean, Fernando Alonso, and Pascal Wehrlein. Van Dorn and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Yeah.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, I have to give it to Kimi Raikkonen. Consistency, good battle, sensible driving, he can be pleased with that.